Sup guys, Jacko here, coming up with a new video, FIFA 15 PlayStation 4 Squad Builder. This team is going to be a hybrid between Premier League and French League, Ligue 1. This team cost me around 70k of coins, and let's get started. We're going to go with a 3-5-2 formation, very good formation, especially because the left midfielder and the right midfielder do as well the defense as well as the offense. And in the goal position, we're gonna go with Stefan Ruffier from Saint-Etienne. Very, very decent goalkeeper. Very good stats for this guy. He has 4 attributes plus 80 rating. Moving up to the defense, the first center back is gonna be his partner from Saint-Etienne, which is Loic Perron. Very, very good stats for this guy as well. 71 pace, 83 defending, 76 physical. The other center back is gonna be Mamadou Sakho from Liverpool. This beast was absolutely insane last year as well as he is this year. And now we go with Gary Cahill. Sentinel chemistry style on this guy. 74 pace, 84 defending, 76 physical. Moving up to the center defender midfield. On the left side, we're gonna go with Sheik Tiote. This guy is absolutely incredible. He is a tank. He does the offense as well as the defense. Very good stats for this guy. Although he has 56 shooting, he is very, very good, and he has very, very good long shots. The other center defensive midfield is gonna be Jeremy Toulon from Monaco. This guy is a legend. On center attacking midfield position, we're gonna go with Remy Cabella from Newcastle. Right midfielder, we're gonna go with Lucas Moura from Paris Saint-Germain. Very, very fast guy. On the left midfield side, we're gonna go with the German tank, Andre Schürrle. This Panzer is absolutely incredible as well. 88 pace, 83 shooting, 83 dribbling, and 75 passing. Very, very good guy. Very good shooting as well. His finesse shots is absolutely amazing. On the left side of the striking position, we're gonna go with another Chelsea player, which is Loic Remy. And the other striker, which we're gonna complete the team with, is gonna be one of my favorite players, the one and only Alexandre Lacazette from Olympique Lyon. So this is the team, guys. This is absolutely incredible team, a well-rounded team, very good defense, very good midfield, and very, very good and pacey strikers. And let's get started with some matches in division. There's a rebound. And we get another corner.
Possibilities now for an equalizer from this corner.
Let's see what we get from this corner now. We get from Cahill! Cahill, and he scores a magnificent goal. He tries a header, hits the post, but the ball rebounds back to him, and he scores a nice goal. Good job, Mr. Cahill.
Well, that was the Remy.
Remy Cabella.
That's a decent challenge by the opponent, Alexander.
Remy Cabella. Remy Cabella, goal! He scores. What a goal from Remy Cabella. 1-2 pass with Alexander Lacazette. And we take the lead in the 20th minute.
And he couldn't have hit it.
What a nice shot, Remy Cabella. He stops the ball with the right foot and he scores with the left foot. Everything happens with one move. Can't pass that, guys. Good job from Sakho. Let's see how Lucas does. Don't let the ball get out. Good job, Lucas.
Good job, Lucas.
Cross the ball to Remy. Oh my god, what a goal from Lacazette. He hits the volley right in the top of the corner. Alexander Lacazette, ladies and gentlemen. This absolute beast. Oh my god, what a shot.
Angle on
look
it here.
At this one. Boom, bitch.
Philip Lahm in the middle. He's played well here, the defender. Because that was an excellent cross. And he's coped with it well.
Roulette.
Superb individual skill.
Again, Remy Cabella on by himself. He's spin it. Remy Cabella. Remy Cabella! Oh my god! Oh my god, the amount of skills in this guy is absolutely insane. Remy Cabella scores his second goal of the game in the 45th minute. Look at this.
He's just put his foot through this, Martin, and it's
look at this, guys.
No complaints in the in towards Gundogan. Cahill.
Remy, and now Lacazette. Lacazette.
Good passing here.
Lacazette, he scores again. Alexandre Lacazette, you beautiful beast. You make my heart melt. Oh my god. Such good at poetry. I should start this. It's too dangerous.
Remy Cabella.
Okay. Let's go, Remy. Let's go, Remy. Let's go. Fuck.
We'll go to the goalkeeper here.
Let's go.
Okay. Nothing wrong with that tackle.
Okay.
In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Oh.
Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Shit. Lucas. Lucas crosses it to Remy.
In the middle is Loic Remy.
Remy misses it. Let's do some skills with Remy. 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 Remy! What a goal! Loic Remy! What a goal! Oh my god! Look at that strength and that finesse shot. Loic Remy.
Remy Cabella. That's a shame because he is tired. He's getting on the ball, but
okay.
It's a big effort.
Cabella again. Cabella again! Oh shit!
It will be a corner.
Goal! Double goal for Gary Cahill. 7-4 in the 84th minute, guys.
A goal from Cahill.
Holy shit, Gary Cahill is a goal scoring machine.
Marvelous match.
Alright guys, thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. This squad is insane, and if you have the budget, I recommend you, I highly recommend you to build these fucking teams. So make sure to subscribe to my channel, like the video, and until next time, peace.